two penalty kick goals this year. Iwe and Weah were the two goal scorers. But now it's Cameron Lacey's turn. Lacey scores, and he puts Minnesota out in front. A goal you felt had been coming against 10 men Portland. It's coming on for Iwe, but it was Lacey to step to the spot and slot it home.